First of all, heed the advice of your much more well-traveled friends. For instance, Ryan, the road less traveled seems to involve sea urchin risk. Thanks, Eddie.
It's recording.
I'll keep an eye out.
No?
Otherwise, I'm going to let the video's own commentary play out. It does help to have some medical training. It does help to be in Mexico where you can just walk up to a pharmacy and get 1% lidocaine with some epinephrine. I would prefer no epi, but I figured, it's on the side of the toe enough. I'll be okay. How many cc's do you want? Let's do 3, just to be sure. Scalpel? Yeah, got a scalpel. Super glue? Yep. Great.
You see down in this one, dude.
I think you're right on top of that, which is good.
Feel the spine.
Seems like maybe you should work on one and get it done. Anywhere light or not? Not really. Oh, you got something. Is that just skin?
Skin.
There you go. Here's the tweezers.
Grab it.
Oh. You really don't feel it, right? You don't need to go farther down. I mean, I think it...
That loosened it up. I'm not feeling any like.
Yeah, whatever you just did was what I was feeling. I don't know the difference anymore.
It's just going in a pocket.
we're good.
Sea urchin spines, bad. Fuckers.
Here we are at the ever-exciting super glue portion, but it's definitely better than stitches for something like this. It actually works pretty slick and has some antiseptic properties.
There's more tail here.
Almost as good as new. Hope you enjoyed, and hope this might help you in the future, just in case you're in this silly situation.